The first time we ever played, yeah. Top, I can't remember much about it, but I remember what I was wearing. I think it was blue Marks and Spencers, because we hadn't had any money out. We hadn't had any money yet. The album hadn't come out, I don't think. I went a bit Gucci after that, didn't I? I didn't feel nervous, you know what I mean? It was like, Glastonbury, come on, bring it on, you know what I mean? I didn't walk on and go, whoa, there's loads of people. It was like, come on, let's have it. It was easy, man. It didn't freak me out at all. Where a lot of people today go, no, I can't believe I've been announced for Glastonbury. Oh my God, it's just like 6 months' time, and it's like, oh my God, I just have to pinch myself every day. It's like, come on, man. Let's just get up there and nail it and have it. Bring it on, you know what I mean? I do Glastonbury every fucking day, you know what I mean?
Oasis swaggered into Avalon again the following year and snarled out their first lager-soaked headline set.
I know I'm wearing a green jacket then, and then I'd gone back off stage, changed my clothes, and the bus got robbed.
Looking significantly more angelic and with more squad changes than City, 9 years later, Manchester's finest returns to Worthy Farm.
I know what I was wearing. I was wearing a white parka, and that was the worst Glastonbury I'd done. You know, I was a bit moody, but he was starting to get a bit moodier. I think that's when the book come out, you know what I mean? The real book, the I Am The Boss book. Someone might have called him the chief, I think it might have went to his head. So it wasn't that memorable for me.
So, will it ever happen again? Definitely. Maybe?
Why not? I'd like for it to happen, because I don't think it should have split up. It'd be great for me, man. It'd be great for the people who are into the band. It'd be great for all the people that haven't seen the band. It ain't about the money. I've got enough money. Arky's obviously got far too much. Just think it'd be nice for everyone involved. I mean, I'm sure Arky'd hate it. But fucking...